एक्चुअली फ्रैंकली टू से अभी तक इतना बड़ा कल्चरल इवेंट हुआ नहीं एट इसराइल. ओनली दिस इवेंट इज गोइंग टू हैपन इन ए वेरी बिग लेवल. देर आर अबाउट 1 lakh इंडियन कम्युनिटी हु आर रिसाइडिंग इन इसराइल. सो ऑलमोस्ट लाइक यूनिवर्सल इवेंट्स एंड रिसर्च मीडिया ग्रुप इन्वॉल्विंग ऑल द कम्युनिटीज एंड ऑल द एसोसिएशंस, ऑल इंडियन एसोसिएशन इरेस्पेक्टिव ऑफ our languages. If you are there from Kerala, if you are there from Andhra Pradesh, if you are there from Maharashtra, if you are there from Punjab, like different kind people are there from different states and different parts. So this event also, that is the reason we are involving Bollywood as well as Tollywood as well as Kollywood, like we are involving all celebrities from different places. Definitely we'll have a discussion with concerned even associations. There are so many associations are there in Israel also. Every year Israel Film Festival also used to happen in Tel Aviv. Okay, there definitely we will discuss with those organizations. Even FICCI also trying a lot to have a good tie up with Israel Film Associations and all. Even from our end also we will definitely try to improve the film relations between both the countries.
Right. Talking about Anil Kapoor, Amisha Patel and Raveena Tandon, are they gracing the event for the performance or something, if you can brief us about that?
No. Frankly to say, you see, they're all the legends of our Indian cinema, there's no doubt at all. Okay, just actually we approached Anil Kapoorji as well as Raveena Tandon, Amisha Patel and all. If they come, which gives a big hype to the festival, and the community who are residing in Israel, definitely they feel more happy. So we explained the same thing to Anil sir as well as Raveena ji and Amisha ji and more other celebrities also. Yeah, we are just approached, we have written a letter also to the Ministry of Tourism as well as other ministries, and we are awaiting for a good response, because we know very clearly ki Modi ji government is supporting inter-country relations a lot. So definitely we hope for good response from the government of India.
मैं मेरे तरफ से इन लोगों ने जो बोलेंगे तो ज़रूर करूँगी. एंड आई एम डेफिनेटली एज आई हैव मिलियंस ऑफ फॉलोअर्स ऑन माई सोशल मीडिया, सो आई विल डेफिनेटली प्रमोट इट इन ऑन ऑल द प्लेटफॉर्म्स.
क्या लगता है आपको, ये सेतु का काम करेगा ये फेस्टिवल?
यस, मीन्स हमें और ज़्यादा ऐसे कल्चरल फेस्टिवल करना चाहिए. गवर्नमेंट अपने जगह जो गवर्नमेंट के साथ इंडिया के साथ जो इसराइल का अच्छा रिलेशन बना है और बन रहा है, मजबूत बन रहा है, उसके लिए जो पॉलिटिकली होना है वो तो हो रहा है, लेकिन कल्चरली भी वी शुड कनेक्ट. और ऐसे फेस्टिवल्स जितना ज़्यादा होगा उतना हम एक दो मतलब इन बोथ द कंट्रीज रिलेशनशिप विल ग्रो स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड स्ट्रॉन्गर. सो आई थिंक मोर पीपल शुड कम अप एंड डू सच काइंड ऑफ कल्चरल फेस्टिवल इन इसराइल. मैंने जितना आई डोंट नो मच अबाउट द happenings. I only know that there will be a fashion show where I'll be the showstopper. Apart from that, I heard that there will be many even dance programs also.
Yes.
So obviously, to promote your culture, Indian culture in Israel, so you have to show your cultural part also. So I'm sure that they will be doing something related to that.
Yes.
Maybe the classical songs and dances, and even Bollywood, who doesn't love, whole world loves Bollywood, so they will also be promoting Bollywood films, and there will be South films, as there are many South Indians staying in Israel, so many songs will be there. So I think that's how they are planning to promote it.
नहीं नहीं फिल्म का नहीं है सर. See, first day mainly the interaction with the media as a interaction with the local association, Indian community associations. And from the second day, we are going to have few kind of events, like our fashion show. Means it's not like modern fashion show kind of thing. Fashion show with art and our culture. Okay, as well as other events like dance performance. Also, we are also including our traditional dance performance also in it. Okay, of course, definitely as Payal ji said, some Bollywood kind of dance performance also will be there in it. To know that mostly like our Indian community mostly from Maharashtra as well as from Kerala we heard. Okay, and even as Modi sir had 20 years of experience in Israel, he did a small survey kind of thing. Accordingly, most of the people are there from Maharashtra, Marathis, Marathi community, as well as Malayali community. Of course, there are public from Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, as well as Punjab, as well as Uttar Pradesh and all. But for almost 35% of the population, mainly from Marathi community as well as from Kerala, Malayali community.
मैं जाने वाली हूँ, उनका एक सेगमेंट है जो फैशन शो है, वहाँ पे मैं शो स्टॉपर हो रही हूँ. सो आई एम द शो स्टॉपर ऑफ द शो. तो मैं जा रही हूँ. यस, एंड दे आर कमिंग अप विद अ इन अ बिगर वे. और जबकि अभी हम लोगों का रिलेशनशिप विद इसराइल इज़ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग, उस टाइम एक अच्छा मौका देख के जो ये लोग कल्चरल फेस्ट कर रहे हैं, वो मुझे लगता है इवन इट विल स्ट्रॉन्गर द बॉन्ड बिटवीन इंडिया एंड इसराइल. और हमें ऐसा फ्रिक्वेंटली करना भी चाहिए. मुझे लगता है कि ये दो कंट्रीज जो अपने एक दूसरे के साथ इतना अच्छे मिले जुले हैं, तो इसके साथ रिलेशन हम लोगों को आगे भी बढ़ाना चाहिए और ऐसे बहुत सारे कल्चरल फेस्ट भी करना चाहिए, ताकि हमारे कल्चर के बारे में उनको भी पता चले और मुझे लगता है उन लोगों को भी करना